Hey guys, Heritage here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix drifting on your Switch. As you can see, I'm not moving the controller, but Toad is moving on this Treasure Tracker demo. So, yep, and that's called drifting. So, if that happens, don't send your controllers back. There's an easy fix. Nintendo know this will happen, and they've added a fix for you. So, if you just close the game and go into settings, and go down. Also, that can happen in other games. It's not just Toad Treasure Tracker. So any game where the player might move by itself when you're not touching the controller, or maybe the camera moves by itself, you can fix it with this method. So you just go here. And if anything's wrong that you think with the control sticks, you can also calibrate it. So just go to calibrate control sticks. You're going to click in the stick that you need to calibrate. So you can do right stick or left stick, whichever one you want. So whichever one's wrong, if they're both wrong, do both. I've checked my right stick already and that one's fine. But yeah, as you can see, if you release the stick and it's off center, if there's not a plus, like if I can get it to do a plus, that is centered, the plus. But if it's going off center, then you know something's wrong, so you have to calibrate it. So you just click X, and then just do calibrate. And now you just move the stick towards so there, and then you just release. And now here, release. Now here, release. Now here, release. And now that bit's calibrated. Now you just do it in circles a few times until it says calibration complete. There you go. And now, as you can see, it's plussing every time. And that means no more drifting. So now if we just go back. So you just follow them simple steps. If it's still not working, try again. And it should work. And now, if we go back, no more drifting. Before, sometimes even just the Toad, it doesn't even start moving, but Toad just turns around. And if that happens, or if that happens in another game, then there's a drifting problem again, you have to calibrate. But as you can see, it's working absolutely fine now. Everything's fine, and this demo is pretty awesome. I might buy the game. So, drifting's fixed. Simple as. It was very easy. If you want me, I'll show you again. So, yep, just in case, I'll go a bit slower. So, you go here, calibrate control sticks, and then you just click in the control stick, click X if it's off-center. So, if there's a circle and not a plus when you release the controller, then it's off-center, you just do X, and then calibrate and then follow the steps. So yeah, it's that simple, it's very easy. And also if you want to calibrate motion controls or any of this other stuff, I might do this just to see if I can get the motion controls working a little bit better. I'll see. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. See you guys in the next video. Bye, see you guys.